find, therefore, that if you get with reality, all sorts of illusions disappear.
Because there's nothing to hold on to.